Well, if you were stuck in traffic near the farm show in Harrisburg this morning, here's why. Four cars and a tractor trailer were involved in a crash at the intersection of North Cameron Street and Elmerton Avenue. Part of Cameron Street was shut down for a couple hours. One person taken to the hospital with potentially life-threatening injuries.